this guy's no joke, man. Oh god, I suck. Oh god, Dave.
Oh, okay, I'm using the wrong one, that's why.
The wrong skill?
Yeah, I guess.
If you want to try to let me take off, too late. Oh, what was that? You made me invisible?
That's one of them right here.
Yeah, that one iframed.
Yeah, but sometimes that one doesn't work for some reason, I don't know. Oh dude, I'm getting wrecked here with this gun. Oh, you have the hagger now? Oh, now I'm back to me, fuck. Please try again later.
Wish he'd make up his mind.
Funny. Yeah, cause see, that one, like,
wow. At least I got an achievement!
Dude, I'm fucking dead, Andy. I Here, I'm dead. Yeah, cause see, I still had like 2 seconds left on there.
Please try again later.
So dumb.
You're up though, right, Dave?
Yeah, with like no HP.
Please try again later.
My cat back.
Ah, shit. Fuck, another air phase? Oh no, it's different, alright. We did it! God, this guy's annoying as shit.
A loot action has started.
You need those AFs?
You have made a bid.
Oh man, fuck! You have made a bid in the auction. Fucking bidding war! You made me pay like 2 extra copper. You have fuck out of here, man. Has been distributed across the party. You have withdrawn at the auction. Has been distributed across the party. All auctions have ended. Oh, Dave, don't forget your reward.
Yeah, I got him.
Let me know if you got the, whatchamacallit? Fuck! Costume.
You got a necklace.
Mm. Yeah, this boss is pretty annoying, right?
Yeah.
The mechanic of it, yeah. Anyway, that's how you do Daggerbeak Rookery, guys. I hope this video was sort of helpful. You really need to perfectly execute your iframes and pick up the gun. So, good luck on farming the outfit and the Cinder Lanthorns, guys. Okay, take care.